We are one body in Christ, and we do not stand alone. One body in Christ.